The high-toned Volvo 40. One concept set a ball rolling that was caught earlier this year by the 2019 XC40. It's the company's first subcompact SUV, meaning it's been dropped into a segment of the market expected to swell unrestrainedly in the coming years. In time, this could become Volvo's bestseller. In short, everything. Anders Gunnarsson, Volvo's chief designer, told Digital Trends the team in charge of the XC40 went to great lengths to avoid creating a scaled-down version of bigger models like the, which debuted earlier this year. And the 40 needed to have a personality of its own inside, outside, and even behind the wheel. It's also the first model built on the Swedish company's highly modular. The platform will underpin a number of upcoming Volvo models, including additions to the 40 series cluster and the brand's first full production U, which is scheduled to arrive in 2019. Look around and you'll likely notice more and more people sit up high as they commute. Subcompact cars are out, and subcompact SUVs are definitely in. The XC40 is an attempt to surf that wave. It competes for the same turf as the U. The U and the three basic pillars guided the team: expressive design, ingenious storage, and smart technology. That means it's aimed unabashedly at younger buyers, and Volvo has not traditionally been a youth-focused brand. Before it began its renaissance in 2010, the company's products held a great deal of appeal to librarians in Vermont and tenured college professors, but they rarely earned the lust of 30-somethings. Brand officials held design clinics in North America, Europe, and Asia to learn how to fluently and convincingly speak millennial essay. Volvo brand manager Axel Walter explained three basic pillars ultimately guided the team in charge of the XC40: expressive design, ingenious storage, and smart technology. Volvo breaks down the XC40 lineup into two trim levels named Momentum and R-Design. The Momentum is offered with a T4 engine, which Volvo hasn't fully detailed yet because it won't be available at launch, and a more powerful unit called T5 in Volvo speak. The R-Design only gets the latter engine. Let's start with the nitty-gritty. T5 is shorthand for an all-aluminum 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine that uses a turbocharger to provide 248 horsepower at 500 revolutions per minute and 258 pound-feet of torque over a broad band that